You have heard that it was said to your ancestor, you shall not kill, and whosoever kills will be liable to judgment. But I say to you, whosoever is angry with his brother will be liable to judgment. Therefore, if you bring your gifts to the temple and then recall that your brother has something against you, leave your gift there at the altar. Go first and reconcile with your brother, and then come and offer your gift, so that your offerings will be accepted by God.